Any diva on the roster. She's so athletic, Cole, which makes her hard to keep up with. This one's going to be amazing. These teams looking to make a mark here in the tag team division. Expect her to turn mean, and I mean very mean, once that bell rings. The champion walking toward the ring with that signature look of confidence.
Oh boy, look at the goal. This should be an outstanding match.
Well, she wants this win bad. Tell us your thoughts about Nikki Bella.
In a tag team, everybody has a part to play. What does she need to do to contribute here?
I'm a little surprised to see Nikki and her partner work so well together here tonight, especially considering how much Nikki loves to be the center of attention.
All four of these competitors are worthy of our attention, Cole. It's so hard to single out just one of them.
Might have to eat intravenously after that assault.
Yeah, and he might need an IV, too.
What a fantastic extension on that leg drop.
You know, since day one here in WWE, Nikki Bella has proved she is way more than a pretty face. Nikki has great agility from her days playing soccer for fast ground and air attacks. And she's not afraid to fight fire with fire, and she's definitely the power member of the Bellas.
Oh no, she's in a bad way now. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
Challenger starting to falter, but you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
You said it, Michael, and these divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
The challenger is starting to slow down a bit here.
Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
I've said it before, and I'll happily say it again. Nikki Bella has it all. I mean, the stunning beauty, the intelligence, speed, and toughness. The turn to hey!
Into the cover goes Nikki.
What an impressive combination of moves.
Starting to falter. With the championship on the line, she'll have to find a way to fire back.
Don't discount her, Michael. She is absolutely one of the most dangerous divas around today.
Whoa! And she fights her way out.
A punishing breaker.
Oh, man. How much more can this guy take?
And there's a tag.
Tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
Into the cover goes Nikki. With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. Bella gets the tag.
Are you watching this, King? Nikki just a force in that ring. Boy, do I just love this. I got the best seat in the house.
Bree going for the cover. She may be in a bad way here. You can see her partner wants to get tagged in here.
After witnessing this, I don't think I like her chances very much anymore.
Well, we've seen this competitor make some bold moves in the past, and I wouldn't be surprised to see some more of that here tonight.
She appears to be in complete control of this one. Looks like Tamina's starting to slip a bit. There's so much on the line for her here tonight.
She's gone to the well twice already with limited success. At this point, she may be losing confidence in her finisher.
Yeah, she's already gone to her finisher twice. You'd have to think her opponent has it well scattered at this point.
She's got her sights set on damaging that arm.
She's on an absolute tear right now.
Tonight, everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
High elbow to the face. Uh-oh. Big move coming.
Well, I think Brie Bella's trying to end it here.
Yes, Lord.
Let her tap. Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
She wills her way out.
Oh, she wants this win bad. And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
Oh, Cole, I think
slight omission.
Not that.
Yes.
Now momentum is in the corner of Nate.
Whoa. And she fights her way out.
Naomi gets out of that one. Nice move, Naomi.
Attack right to the back.
Can she end it here?
Maybe. Once again, thank you for tuning into this Divas match.
I would never even think of tuning out of a Divas match.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
The champ being pushed to the brink.
I don't know how much more punishment she can take.
Man, I can't believe her opponent has been able to weather the storm with all these finishers.
Well said. And I don't know if you guys are keeping score, but she's used that finisher quite a bit up to this point.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
The tag team champions are victorious.
And don't forget, you and I, we had the best seats in the house.